Hey, what's up?
So, Michael, how many years have you known Debbie?
I know Debbie since 1997.
Debbie has rarely forgotten my name. She rarely mistakes me for the help. So if I find that's one of my favorite things about Debbie. And when I do something wrong, she's often less than forgiving, but I think it's to make me better.
Okay, thank you.